Olympics, such a great one.
Kevin Haig.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. On behalf of the Green Party, I want to join other parties, and I'm sure New Zealand First as well shortly, in welcoming home our Olympians and congratulating them on a fantastic effort. It's been a great Olympics. I think Britain did a superb job of hosting the Games, starting with Danny Boyle's camptastic opening ceremony and right through until the close of the Games this week. And all of our athletes have done us proud. This is arguably our best ever Olympic Games, because I think most of us would put an asterisk next to Los Angeles with all of the countries that stayed away. I think the effort this year has eclipsed that one. My personal favourite moments from the Games were Nathan Cohen and Joseph Sullivan pulling it out in that last 500 metres to take out the double sculls. And Jack Bowers, actually, Jack Bowers' effort in the men's road race, fantastic. But it's, as the Minister said, it's invidious to select individuals, and those are just my personal choices. While winning medals, of course, feels good, I was most impressed with the gracious, modest and heartfelt comments made by all of our Olympians, either in winning or in defeat. And I believe that that's the mark of true champions, and that all of our team did us proud in that regard. Sir, I'm looking forward to the Paralympian team's efforts that are coming up, and hope we will also, as a nation, share in the joy and the triumph of that team also. I want to close with the words of our silver medal winning BMX racer, Sarah Walker. And she said, being from a small town doesn't matter. It's possible to dream big and achieve those dreams. And sir, it's our job here in this house to enable all of our kids to be able to dream big and to empower them to achieve their dreams. Thank you, sir.
The Right Honourable Winston Peters.
Mr. Speaker, every 4 years we take time out to marvel at the